May the circle be open but unbroken.
Hi everyone, today I'm sharing with you a video that I've made for myself that you can feel free to use too. It's the burning of a prosperity candle, and people want to know exactly what happens to the candle when I'm burning it during the casting of the blessing or the spell. It's a dressed candle where I've engraved on it and invoked intent into it and have it all dressed. You can find some more of mine on my Etsy account, and of course I'm going to be doing some as a giveaway on my Facebook. So enjoy the video. Use it yourself if you want for meditation. I sometimes do when I don't have time to do a full candle spell. So doing the magic, I record it and use it as part of my meditation. So you can too. If you have any questions, just let me know. Email me or you can leave a comment down below. Subscribe, share with your friends, and go on to my like book because you just might win that giveaway. I'm giving away some prosperity candles. So thanks. Blessed be.
May the servant